Please sit with your hands open, eyes closed, and chant along. Please chant along.
Please 保持掌心向上，闭上眼睛，和萨格鲁一起唱。
伤。 Thank you. Kala na janati tava samapanam drushto maya tava mahakarah yogeshwara kala kala yogeshwara kala kala Keep your attention between your eyebrows. Keep your eyes closed.
把注意力放在双眉之间，闭上眼睛。把注意力放在双眉之间。脸微微上扬。
Fabi. Thank you. Purpuragaram Karunavataram Samsarasaram Bhujagendraharam Sadhavasantam Hridayarabindhe Bhavam Bhavani Sahitam Namami Karpura Gauram Karunavataram Samsarasaram Bhujagendraharam Sadhavasantam Hridayarvindhe Bhavam Bhavani Sahitam Namami Karpura Gauram Karunavataram Samsarasaram Bhujagendraharam Sadhavasantam Hridayarvindhe Bhavam Bhavani Sahitam Namami Take your own time. Take your own time and slowly.
慢慢的，慢慢的。
Open your eyes.
非常缓慢的，请睁开眼睛。
Welcome and blessings for Guru Purnima.
欢迎大家，欢迎大家，也祝福大家。在这个古鲁普尼玛古鲁玛月日
It's wonderful wherever you are in the world
不管你现在身在世界的哪个地方
Those of you who are in Europe and UK
那些在欧洲在英国的你们现在是在一大清早
Those who are here in United States
那些在美国的
We've been frying them in hot sun for the last 2 days Just now we cooled them off with a big shower.
过去两天我们都用烈日暴晒他们。那现在他们能够坐在这样清凉的傍晚。
Please take care of the audio. Well, one big shower, everybody is drenched and cool. Last 2 days, they.
刚才大家淋了一场大雨，那过去两天呢是在烈日里面暴晒，一切都非常的，一切安排都非常的美好。完美。
This moon,
这个月亮。
This July full moon,
这个七月的满月。
Do something about the audio, otherwise you please move in a little closer, please.
现场有观众说听不清，赛路让他们往前坐。
Otherwise, the rest of the world will think, "What are the Americans fussing about?"
不然的话，全世界其他地方的人在都在想，美国这儿到底怎么了
？So, this full moon is the
所以这个
满月 super moon of the year. On this day,
这一年的超级的月亮，在这一天，月亮
miles closer to Earth than any of the full moons.
比其他的时候，与和地球。的距离，更近。这就说明月亮对地球的这个引力，对你身体系统的这个影响更大。
It doesn't matter. It works through the umbrella. Don't worry. I'm just joking.
别担心，即便你们打着伞，这个引力也是有作用的。
So, what is the significance?
所以
，that if the moon is closer, what's
the big deal? 当月亮离我们更近的时候，有什么重要性呢？重要性就在于今天。
Than any time ever in this year, in these 12 months. Because the moon is so close,
这个因为月亮跟我们更近
the fluids of this earth will rise.
地球上的这个液体它就会上升。如果你不知道的话，我确定你们都知道。
Oh, somebody got enlightened at the back, okay.
那后面有人已经开悟了，在大叫。
See, people came and sat in the front row thinking it'll happen to them, but it happened there. What can I do?
有些人呢都争着来坐前排，但是现在是后排有人开悟了。
You know, those who stand last will stand first. Somebody stand, okay. But these people are standing last because there is a big tree.
站在后面的人，因为他们在树下。
About everything that can rise will rise on this night.
关于在今晚一切能够上升的东西都会上升。
It's my wish and my blessing. You should not miss it.
这是我的希望和祝福，你们不要错过它，你们也要上升。
When the ocean is rising,
当海洋上升的时候
，when millions of tons of water is wanting to go upward,
当
because of the gravitational pull of the moon,
数亿吨的水它们在向上升的时候，因为月亮的
引力，
你身体中的液体难道不上升吗？
Fluids, it's not just
当我说液体，并不只是血液。
Almost everything in this body, the mechanics of this body, the nutrition of this body, the various experiences of this body are controlled by secretions of glands.
一切都是和地球相连的。当地球离我们，当月亮离我们更近，这一切都会上升。如果你让自己处在正确的这种状态，一切都会上升。如果你处在愤怒、痛苦的状态，也会上升。这并不是因为我，而是因为月亮的引力。但是如果你保持处在冥想状态，喜悦、平静、爱，这些也会上升。这就是为什么有这个 satsang， 因为这样，至少这几个小时中，你们能够保持平和，然后这些你内在的东西能够上升。不管你内在什么上升了，到达了巅峰。不管是愤怒、焦虑、沮丧，还是平和、爱，不管你内在有什么会上升，这就是人类生命的品质。你所示的一切都在现在可以上升。所以，没关系，这就是开悟的意思。
It always happens with a bang. Those of you who are holding umbrellas with steel, metal, rods, please keep it down.
请把你的伞放下。
Everybody, those who are holding umbrellas with metal sticks, please keep them down. It's all right if you get wet.
请把伞放下。现在如果你淋湿了，没关系的。
You are well grounded. You're, you know, you're well earthed. So even if lightning strikes you, it'll only pass through you.
你们现在都是坐在地上，即便那个雷击中了你，它也是从你这个贯穿，不会对你有什么影响。
Then it stays with you. So.If somebody is feeling very nervous about it, you can move.
如果有人觉得现在因为打雷很紧张的话，你可以去边上。
A human being is a combination of various forms of compulsions and consciousness.
是强迫性和有意识的这种状态的结合。这种强迫性，或者是我们的生存的。
Reproductive instincts, which represent the survival of the race,
本性的这个结果
psychological and emotional survival,
心理的还有 情绪的这种生存的本性，社会还有财金钱经济的，以及各种各样其他的这种强迫性，他们全部加起来，对于很占据了很多人一生的时间。
Most human beings may never even become,
大多数人他们从来没有变得
anywhere close to being conscious,
更接近有意识。
Not because it's far away,
并不是因为他们
更远。Not because consciousness is a difficult thing,
不是因为意识是很困难的。
It is just that,
只是
though it is the most vital aspect of your existence,
是存在最核心的东西，你却没有看到它。如果你没有意识的话，你是感受不到的。就像是空气，你看不见它。如果你无意识的话，你并不知道你现在在呼吸。你有多少？地球上有多少人？在二十四小时的时间中，至少有五到十分钟时间，他们意识到他们是在呼吸吗？
Unless there is some difficulty in breathing, they won't notice it.
有呼吸困难，
though it is most vital, if you stop it for 2 minutes, you're gone.
虽然这是生命最重要的东西，如果停止两分钟，生命就消失了。但是他们仍然意识不到。
Consciousness is even more vital than the air that you breathe.
是，甚至比我们呼吸的空气更
重要的东西。It is even wrong to talk or refer to consciousness as it, because it's you.
Consciousness 把意识说成它
是错误的，因
为它就是你。
Well, it's not your body, it's not your thought process,
身体
it's not your emotion, it's not the arrangement that you made, it's you, per se, this one.
它就是你本身。
Because it is the most obvious,
它是
at the same time,
最明显的，同时呢，
seems to be more, most elusive.
它似乎又是最模糊的。
It is not elusive.
它并不模糊，
It's just that,
并不遥远。
If you're looking east, you don't see west. If you're looking west, you don't see east.
看向东方，你就看不到西方；你看向西方，就看不到东方。
Because you're looking in a different direction.
因为你是看向不同的方向。
Your time and energy is invested in a different direction.
都投资到了
不同的方向。It looks like it's far away.
就是看起来，所以它看起来很遥远。
More people are getting enlightened.
现在有更多人都在开灯。
I wish the flashes were going from here up.
我希望这个潮水可以往上。
Coming.
来了。
So, A guru arises.
所以一个古鲁的出现，一个古鲁的上
升。Most people are not seeing.
因为大多数人都看不到。
What is not only right in front of their eyes, but also what is within their eyes, they cannot see.
他们眼前上升的东西，也看不到自己内在在上升的东西。
Simply because they're invested completely in a different direction. As I said, various levels of survival.Which is further complicated by social processes, where people are immersed in their survival process,
wherever
and ever. There are many ways dying to live. Most human beings are just dying to live. No, you must live and die one day. You shouldn't be dying to live. But if you're always panting about your survival process,What will happen to me? How will I be? Will I be better than somebody or not? Then your whole life goes in survival. Well, survival is important. I am not saying you should not take care of it. Only if you survive, all the other possibilities arise. But survival does not mean being better than somebody. Survival means you keep this life good. That doesn't take much belief in
me.It's
only when you want to be better than somebody, then it takes a whole lifetime. So a guru is not here to weave a philosophy or to start a new religion.
Especially
if Spiritual process means life and deeper life.
以及更深的更深的生命。
A guru is like a doorway.
一个古鲁就像是一道门。
If you look at a doorway from a distance,
从远处看
and you want to go there,
然后你想走进它
actually the intent is to go through it,
实际上
but from a distance,
你想
the doorway itself is the destination.
但是从远处看，门好像就是
目的地。 So if you're far away,
所以你在远处
guru is your destination.
古鲁就是你的目的地。
Like you know, I don't know, probably most nations don't have this. In India,
也许大多数国家
there is a gateway of India.
但是在印度
not everybody enters through that gate, don't misunderstand.
在印度有八道门
not everybody who goes into India enters through that gate. It's a monument.
通过这八道门
it's a gateway.
进了印度，它是一个 一个纪念碑，是的，一道门。所以如果那是唯一的一个入口，如果我想去印度，我会看着那个门，然后我觉得那就是我的目的地。所以从这个意义上讲，古鲁就是目的地。
It is not about being far in terms of physical terms.
说的这个远并不是物理上的远，它并不是公里、千里、英里。
It is if you're invested in something, you're far away.
如果你把你的精力投资在其他方向上，它就很遥远。如果你是投资在你的社会、心理、工作这些方面，那古鲁看起来就很遥远。
Get you to the creator's world, because you started creating your own world. You're like
Vishwamitra. 因为这个时候你是在扮演造物者的角色。
You started creating your own world.
你开始在创造你自己的，在你的头脑中。创造自己的世界。古鲁的工作是要你要你进入这个造物主的世界，或者说换句话说就是神的世界。那我需要做什么呢？你不需要做任何事情，你什么都不用做，你只是在那儿就可以。你要学会有意识的呼吸，你的心应该要有意识的跳。你必须身体中的每一个脉动，你都应该意识到。而最重要的是，意识，它是你存在的源头，它应该是你生命的前站。现在。
That is why everybody, you know, like especially in America,
你的身体在你的前世才是你的前哨。
People come and tell me, Sadhguru, I did.
人们来跟我说，萨古鲁，我做了这个。我说，为什么你们要做这么愚蠢的事情？萨古鲁他说，萨古鲁，我才十八岁。哦，我不知道你十八岁就已经这么蠢了，然后慢慢的你才会变得更加明智，直到你死的时候，你才。是最明智。这种做法是非常愚蠢的。你应该早一点变聪明，对吗？变明智。所以，这仅仅是因为你并没有去投资在你觉得重要的东西上。你投入其中并不是问题。当我说投资，你是把自己。认同于你创造的东西，一旦你认同于你自己创造的东西，那么这个精彩的造物，在这个世界上这些都是无与伦比的，但是你却完全错过了它，因为你的头脑、你的哲学、或者你的手机屏幕。在让你忙忙碌碌，你从来没有看到他的实相。所以，一个古鲁的工作就是，其实是非常平庸的，非常，就是让你看到已经在那的东西，它并不是突然之间，有一颗流星让你要赶快看，它其实它本来就在那里。为什么这些傻瓜看不到呢？那就是唯一的问题，为什么他们自己看不到那已经一直在那的东西？
There is a history to this, you're not the only one. There is a history to this, you are having a certain…
这是有一段历史的。
Illustrious pedigree for ignorance.
因为无知
because, you know,
是
it happened in Mahabharata.
因为在那个摩诃巴拉摩诃巴拉特中阿朱那和 Krishna…
What is the nature of this truth that you're talking about? Where is it?
阿朱那问 Krishna, 你所说的这个 真实真理它的本质在是什么？它在哪里 ？Krishna 大笑着说，在战场中，他在战场上，战场上他大笑着说，你生命的终极的本质是在你的鼻尖上。现在很多人就这样看着鼻尖。
If you focus on the tip of your nose,
如果你专注在你的鼻尖上
within 3 minutes you'll get a severe headache.
在三分钟之内你就会非常的头痛。
If you are Chinese or Japanese or
如果你是中国人、日本人、越南人，你可能一分钟就会开始头痛。
He's telling you it is the most
obvious
thing. He's not saying truth is sitting on your nose.
他并不是说真理在你的鼻尖上。
It is the most obvious thing. It's right here.
因为那是最明显的东西，它就在那里。如果它在远处，我们可能去会跑向它。
We could have raced in that direction and found it.
我们可能会赛跑，往那个方向进跑去。但是它就在这里，一直在这里。
Same thing.
内在外在都在这里。所以把这点指出来，虽然它很简单，人们却让它变得如此复杂。
Well, there is also a tradition of people.
也有一个传统，那就是人们，他们觉得死掉的guru才是好的guru，你知道吗
？Yes or no？
是不是？
Because if you find a dead guru,
因为如果你发现了一个已经过世的
古鲁，
你可以做各种扭曲，让它变成你自己想要的样子。
不仅
如此，你还可以打印他的照片，你可以知道他在水上飘，在云上飞的这些故事。只需要两三百年的时间，那个时候各种各样的奇迹都在发生。
But I'm telling you,
但是我要告诉你们
I'm very ordinary guru, very ordinary being.
我是一个非常平常的古鲁，一个非常平凡的人。
And always conscious.
我一直
是
有意识的，确保没有人会把我看成是一个神奇的人。
Always conscious to be like that.
我只是有意识地让自己一直保持是平常的。有人他们想要变得卓越不凡，但那是他们看事的方式。但其实我是非常的平凡，我比大多数人都更平凡。我从来没有想要变得特别。为什么我要告诉你们这一点？是因为尝试变得特别，做出特别的举动。那其实就是造物主让在你身上犯了错误，让你变得有点突出。
You have to, you heard that, please, they're asking for volume. You have to add something extra.
你要给自己加一些额外的东西。
Do I have one?
至少加一个光环。我有光环吗？看到了吗
？They've not added today, you know.
他们今天没有给我加光环。
Something extra.
所以有一些额外的东西。
You don't need anything extra.
你不需要任何额外的东西。
Life has come full-fledged.
生命，它本身就是圆满的。
Absolutely full-fledged.
是全然圆满的。
Every life.
每一个生命。
When it comes to physical progress.
当它来到这个物质的过程的时候，一个人能做的，另外一个人可能不能做。当来到这个头脑智力的过程，一个人能做的，另外一个人可能不能做。但是当来到生命过程的时候，每一个人都是圆满的。如果你是在说灵性过程，每个人都是有同样的能力，只是
some may be little better oriented.
有些人也许比其他人得到了更好的一点指引，因为他们比其他人更快得到了到达了目的。
Some people are trying to learn from the
有些人尝试着让学向古学习，他们可以一直学习，可能是会花一辈子的时间。正如我已经说过，在这一世，如果我过得活得足够长，然后我如果我做所有这些事情，也许我能够分享出我已经有的百分之二。如果我能够分享出百分之二的话，那就够好了。所以你们需要学会，这是一个很长的过程。有些人他们来靠近来拥抱古鲁，因此他们有愉快的体验，他们喜悦的活着，不管他们在物质世界发生了什么，因为他们触及了恩典。但有些人他们是来消融进入其中，古鲁就像是酸，你可以消解在其中，所以你可以只是消融进入它里面。如果你是很坚硬的，如果你的心为你的古鲁跳动，你的嘴为你的古鲁说话，或者你的古鲁就像是一种解脱，
那
么你可以，而古鲁可以成为你的呼吸、你的心跳，或者你的解脱，这是你的选择。有些东西你能够去享受，有些东西这个自然它那就是你成为了其他东西的一部分，并没有什么需要去享受的，它就是那样而已。所以如何去靠近古鲁，正如我所说，你可以学会从远方向他拜倒，你可以学着去呼吸，去拥抱，或者是消融。今天是古鲁满月日，你可以选择，不管你做什么选择，我都和你们在一起。我并不会坚持你要走这条路或那条路。我说过，我在这里不是做哲学，创造新的意识形态，创造新的宗教，不是的。
Create a strong atmosphere before I leave. Create.
我是要在我离开之前创造一个非常强的氛围，创造一个巨大的空间
，where people can come and dissolve，
让人们可以来消融
，become a part of it。
变成其中它的一部分。我知道酸是一个负面的词，但是你们知道我总是习惯用这种负面的词，因为如果我说太多积极的话，人们会想入非非。
Because people from their early childhood, in most cultures, they've been fed on heaven and angels and fantastic things. If a guru comes or a saint or a sage comes, he will always walk in the air, never on the ground.
Incredible things.
I've also told you about a sage who doesn't shit.
So, about saints, I've never told you anyone who doesn't shit.
Nothing like that, just ordinary.
所以没有这样的东西，只是非常平凡，非常的平凡。
More ordinary than most people.
比平凡更加的平凡。
In fact, during the Save Soil movement,
就像是在这个拯救土壤的这个活动中，我告诉很多人，很多的领袖，这些农业部的这些官员，他们问我萨古鲁。你怎么会知道这个知道那个？我说，看，我只是一只虫子。就因为我是一只虫子，所以我知道所有的这些事实。因为很多人把 如果你把一个人称为之虫子，他们会觉得你是最低级的。但是实际上，当你称一个人为虫子的话，他其实是在提升你，他是在说你是生命的根基。你觉得他们是很低级的，但是如果你说我是一个虫子的话，我会觉得那是生命的根基。
In 21st century,
在二十一世纪
advantage of being enlightened?
开悟有什么优势呢？有什么好处呢？
This happened. This could be my great-grandmother.
有这样一个故事，是我的祖母。
A 108-year-old woman was asked.
她一百零八岁。有人问她。
What is the best thing about being 108?
活到一百零八岁有什么你最好的事情？
No peer pressure. So the way to handle your dreams.
所以怎样去处理你的梦想？如果你不学着去，像玩游戏一样去。处理面对你的生命，如果你认同于你的梦想，投资在你太多的这些现实的梦想中，那么有很多人，你们现在是在半夜的这个时区，你们觉得我说的梦是做梦的话，我说的是你的生理、心理的过程中，这些其实都是一种梦境。
这些
虽然不是很好，
Hello.
但今天因为是古鲁满月日，是我的日子，所以我想说什么就说什么。
So, suppose you go and tell somebody genuinely.
所以你去很真诚的去跟，高中的时候去跟一个人说我爱你，那是一个梦。
Actually, in India,
实际上，在印度
，when you say that, people will say that is moha.
人们说这是
摩哈，摩
哈的意思这是梦，这是幻想，因为你是在你的头脑中去制创造。现在你把这个，你把它放大，它现在变得比宇宙还大，对不对？你还记得那个女孩吗？你们记得那个在高中的女孩？她现在比这个宇宙还真实，对吗？你高中的那个爱念的女孩，这就叫做摩哈。意思就是你的头脑，头是沉浸在这个幻想中，它被带走了。本质上，这个自然它不会让你做这样的事情，它有它的目的，因为它这么努力的在运转。在这个进化过程中，从单细胞到动物，到现在让你成为一个如此复杂的生命，他并不是想要你们每个人都开悟，然后这么很美好的作者，因为下一个层次的人要出来，因为他们有他的目的。突然之间，在印度有 Chandramukhi 这样的名字，意思就是她像一个月亮。如果有人像月亮一样的脸的话，她一定非常。那不管怎样，没关系，因为本质上她是在像。是在说她比月亮更加的美丽，然后她比月亮，她看起来会比宇宙中任何其他东西都更加美丽，因为生命它去处理你生命，处理你的梦想、梦境的这些过程。有些人会很快的开悟，就因为那个人。
Or sometimes by yourself,
或者有时候你自己就开悟了。如果你自己够明智，或者有时候要有很多用很多年，然后你才能明白。
或
者你在快死的时候，你握着一个人的手，觉得自己要开悟了，但是你必须明白，
just you going.
不会有人来带你，只是你走了。所以我不是。
Their longings for each other.
不是在贬低人们的渴望或者是爱。我只是想说，你应该更加轻盈的去玩这个过程，只有这样，你才有必要的能量去探索。
What is the core of your life?
你生命的核心。
Is it wrong to do this, this and that which we are right now?
那做这个那个是错的吗？
There's nothing else.
我们把那些看作生命。
Right and wrong there, it's perfectly fine.
现在不是说什么对错。你可以做所有这些事情。
But you shouldn't get lost in your.
但是你不应该迷失在你的梦中。
See, the problem is you may get lost in your dream.
问题就在于你迷失在梦中。
And the worst thing is you may find your way in the dream.
而最糟糕的是。你在梦中找到了路。如果你是在梦中找到了路，那你就真的迷失了，对不对？那有这样一个故事。一天早上，一个年轻的女士，她早上起床了，她说，对丈夫说，对 John 说，你知道吗？我昨晚做了个梦。丈夫说：“啊，宝贝儿，是什么梦啊？你知道，在我的梦中，在我生日的时候，你给了我一条珍珠项链。你觉得是怎么回事呢？”他说：“哦，你的生日是后天呀，你等吧，你会知道你的梦是什么意思。”然后他就。非常激动地等着，然后他带着一个包装的很好的盒子来了，他把它给他，他把盒子打开，所有的这些绸带都解开，然后上面写里面装着一本书，书的名字是《梦的意义》。解梦。所以，因为有这么多各种各样的，你知道，在今天我看到很多人，甚至在我周围的人，他们都变得，他们对自己的健康非常的在意，他们去。因为他们在去看医生之前，就自己做了各种各样的搜索。你们让他去看最好的医生，医生说，你是这个问题，不，在网上我已经查过了，是这样这样。我现在得了你无法理解的非常奇怪的病，所以这些这个互联网医生，他就像这样，有灵性的咕噜，你现在也是在扮演这样的角色，你们很多人都在这样做，因为。
All kinds of terms,
数个世纪来，几千年来，各种各样的地方，人们用各种各样的事情。所以最重要的是，你要除去你生命中各种各样的不洁，要变得纯洁。那怎么做呢？
Well, last 2 years, you've been dipping yourself in alcohol.
在过去两年，你一定要把自己浸泡在酒精中，在田纳西这儿。有很多人已经这样做很多年了。但是，即便那些过去两年从来，由于疫情，那些从来不喝酒的人，现在都变成了酒鬼，那如何把自己的这些不洁消除？你的仇恨、你的恐惧、愤怒如何消除呢？你可以试试看。你可以尝试数百世，它都不会消失。是因为那些是你创造的，你制造的。一段时间之后，可能就变成了习惯。
You can just try this.
你可以这样试试。
Next 3 days, all of you.
接下来三天，你们所有人，可以这样做，一直这样做。
Okay, every 5 minutes you just do this.
每隔五分钟你都这样做，你会发现在第四天，你不需要自己做，它都会自动发生。
Because the body and the structure of the mind and body has a way of learning.
这个身体和头脑，他们有这样的。
These days, all athletes and others
are, you
know, making, highlighting it as muscle memory. You may
have some muscle in your brain also, you can happen. 你的大脑应该也你的大脑里面也应该有肌肉，你也应该让大脑有肌肉。
It's raining for all of you. You must show them how they're sitting in this rain. The world should see.
现在这里在下着大雨，你们应该看看在现场的人，他们是现在都成了落汤鸡。他们是这样。坐在雨中。
Then the customer opened the packet. Then Shankaran Pillai said, "Sir, one of them was rotten, so instead of you taking the trouble of trashing it, I did it myself." So, these are all tricks.
所以这些都是
that have never worked. But they continue to be used forever.
小计谋。
No, you don't try to become.
我从来没用过，所以。
Free of anger, free of resentment, free of frustration. No, if you light this up, if you energize this, it will overflow with a different quality, which will.
其实你只要让自己
The flood will wash away everything.
这个。
Instead of trying to get rid of this and that because that never works because it doesn't exist. Are you angry right now? Then how to get rid of it? Are you resentful right now? How to get rid of it?
有仇恨吗？你如何消除呢？
Not when the thunder went off, but right now are you fearful?
并不是你现，并不是现在有闪电，但是
how to get rid of something?
害怕吗？那如何去消除一些？
Whatever habitual experiences you have, it's because you invested certain time and energy, so it happens. If you find something more spectacular, will all the small things in your life drop off by itself? That's all you have to do. This is what I'm talking about as consciousness. If you find that, all the other small things.
发现了这一点，那其他的所有的那些
小小的东西，你对食物的这个，
强迫性，并不是你不，不可以享受食物，但是那并不是大事，它在那儿。但是一旦你发现一些更大的东西，其他东西都会消失。那就是你需要投资的地方。
你
要看到。
In this life, it makes it happen.
这个本质，他需要再试试一试就发生。
I promise that I will take some questions, but we just have.
我之前有承诺过我要回答一些问题，但是我们现在，现在只有很少的时间。
First preference with the online people, okay? They are not. They're not even getting well. They're missing the whole scene.
观众，因为他们没有被雨打湿，所以他们错过了一切。
I'm glad all of you got it.
抱歉，因为这个音频的问题，清不清问了什么？萨古鲁说，我很高兴你问了这个问题。
I didn't know people in Mumbai had nothing to do.
我还不知道在孟买的人
现在无事可做了。
因为孟买人都很忙的。
Well, you are going to kill time.
你现在如何消磨时
间？ No, time is killing you every moment.
是时间在杀死你，
It is time which kills you,
每时每刻都
在杀死你。Not about you ever killing time.
并不是你要去杀死时间，去消磨时间。
Now you're in Mumbai and you know the whole controversy right now going on about Kali.
现在关于卡里的这各种各样
的这些。I know the controversy is of political nature, but now that Kali is in picture, let me tell you what Kali means.
我先来跟你们讲一下卡里是什么意思。卡里的意思是时间。
All those skulls around her neck. I want you to understand the present.
是一个印度的一个女生。
Imagery of Kali.
她脖子上挂着很多的这个骷髅。
The queen of the battles and
在人们印象中，卡里她是非常的强烈，
and all this.
非常的愤怒，然后她杀死了恶魔，站在恶魔的身上。
But
就是大概在1400-1500年前，但是卡里他其实已经存在了数千年了。那最近的关于这种过去300年来卡里的这些形象，他变得更加的温和，就像母亲一样。那是本质上卡里的意思是时间。最本质是，你其实有一天你也会被挂在他的那个骷髅做成的花环上，因为他就是时间。
And because of that, time is always dancing away, never stopping, isn't it?
总是在向前滚
动。You can stop your watch if you want.
它从来不会留
time won't stop.
停下，你可以停止你的
手表，但是时间从来不会停下。Only Americans have the habit of turning 1 hour forward, backward once a year.
虽然有些人他们是会把这个他们时钟向前调或向后调一个小时，不然的话，时间总是在流逝。有一次我在旅行，我其实我你看我不是一个普通人。
Worldwide they're waiting. The guru will say something wise, but I'm fooling around.
在全世界都在等着古鲁说一些名言金句，但是现在他们都觉得我在浪费他们的时间。
Fool around a little bit, huh?
因为你们太过严肃，关于自己的这个。
No, the boys are understanding fooling around differently.
刚才那个男生他把这个。
I'm not talking about that with yourself.
我不是在说。
Make a fool of yourself because you are a bloody fool.
我是在说。
You're sitting on this tiny little mud ball which you call as planet Earth in the middle of nowhere.And how many things you think about yourself, and how significant you become when you are just a speck.
你觉得自己
both in terms of space and time,
你本是一粒尘埃，现在你却觉得自己变得非常重要，就是其实只是在时间和空间的这个过程中，你只是一粒微尘。所以，卡里它代表着时间和空间。卡里这个词就是卡拉。
卡拉 also means emptiness, or 卡里 also means emptiness, or space.
或者是空。
So there is only one term in yoga.
所以，在瑜伽中只有一个说法。
For both time and space, because we don't see it differently.
时间和空间在瑜伽中只有一个说法，我们并不。
It's modern intellect which is trying to see it like this.
是你的这个智力
尝试去看到不同。Because there is space, because there is point A and point B,
就是因为有空间，有 A 点和 B 点。
It takes time to travel this distance.
你才需要时间去。
Why don't you see it this way? Because there is time. There is a possibility of point A and point B.
时间，我们才
I'm saying you can go on doing chicken and egg business with it. So we don't see it as different.
所以我们并不。
You can go on arguing, which is first.
你可以。
Time first or space first?
一直去想到底是哪个先出现时间，
this has been going on?
先出现还是空间先出现，这样是什么先有鸡还是先有蛋？那你就是只是在浪费自己的时间。有一天，山卡拉皮兰。
It was a reunion of their college people after many years, 15-20 years later. So they all went to a big restaurant. Where all the friends were, you know, when the reunion.
他们大学同学聚会。
They have to speak loudly.
在聚会的时候，每个人都要大声地说话。
Because within 10 minutes, half of them will be nearly drunk.
因为十分钟之后，大多数人都喝得醉醺醺的，每个人都要大声地说话，才能让朋友听见。因为你们十五年没见面了，你们就变成了很好的朋友。所以其他人都在忙着说话喝酒。
And Shankaran Pillai, everybody ordered all kinds of food.
每个人都试着各种食物。山卡拉皮带。
He's not interested in the conversation because he knows.
山卡拉皮带没兴趣谈话，因为他知道大学的时候，大家都在谈论一些没有意义的东西。那现在呢
？Nonsense matures.
他们的那些没有意义的东西成熟了。是的。
See, you listen to your teenage children. They're going.
所以你听你青少年时期的朋友，你会觉得他们怎么会不停的一直讲这些胡话？那已经过了这么多年，你再听的话，你会觉得那些都是垃圾，都胡扯。
Same thing.
他们只不过让自己的这些垃圾变得成熟了，其实并没有任何意义。
Shankaran Pillai just sat there waiting.
所以山卡拉皮拉只是坐在那
等着上菜。Then this debate came off. Is chicken first or egg first? Big argument happening among all these people, almost fighting over it.
到底是有先有鸡还是先有蛋？大家都吵得很凶，争论得很凶。然后有人
Shankaran Pillai in the rib. Hey, what is this? You just sitting there.
就用手肘顶了他一下。你
觉得是
什么？先有鸡还是先有蛋
？Shankaran Pillai looked like this and said, "Whichever they ordered first."
山卡拉皮拉就到处看说。你先点了哪个就会先上哪个。
So, Mr. Prakash.
所以 ，Mr. Prakash.
Kali, time is killing you. Don't ever think you can kill time.
是时间在消磨你，而不是你在消磨时间。那你所说的。
There is nothing you can do about time. You cannot use time.
关于时间，你没有任何可做的。
You can make use of yourself, or you can kill yourself.
你可以使用自己，或者是你可以杀死自己，消磨自己，仅此而已。
Little louder for all of them, please.
Sadhguru, last year you went for the North American journey. This year you went on the Safe Soil journey.I saw a video in which you were talking about how yogis traveled across the world and laid many spiritual eggs in many places. So with you also, apart from the social aspects of the work, are you also doing some mystical work?
Well.No, because just now we said the chicken and egg stuff. These guys are thinking.
不要，我刚刚才说了先有鸡还是先有蛋。这些人
he's not talking about those
就开始在说市场上现在没有蛋，所以是。
An egg means today.
蛋在今天的意思是，不幸的是在美国这里，人们觉得蛋就是早餐。
An egg means a potential bird.
蛋的意思是一只潜在的鸟。对不对
？It is just like.
它只是。
Suppose you go into a cannibal society or a tribe.
去一个食人族的部落。 他们会看着你。
This little one for breakfast, this one for lunch,
这个小伙子是早餐，那个是午餐，那个是晚餐，
Hello?
对吗？
That doesn't make mean that you become breakfast, lunch, dinner.
那并不意味着你就变成了早餐、午餐、晚餐，而不幸的是。
So similarly, unfortunately for these birds, if you say egg,
不幸的关于这只鸟，
everybody
如果你说蛋，
breakfast.
人们都觉得是早餐。
Well done, or rare, or sunny side, or poach it, or boil it, or whatever.
不管是煮的、炒的、煎的，没有人会觉得一个蛋是一只潜在的鸟，它是有可能变成一只鸟。
Now somebody will be arguing, no, chicken eggs we eat are not fertilized, I know all that, but why didn't you allow them to fertilize? Because you caged them up. Leave that part. So Mark is talking about other kinds of eggs. That means you invest. Egg means essentially, it is held. It's a potential life held in a cage that will come out at a certain time.
它在一个壳中，它有一天会出来。当你看着一个蛋，你无法相信它会有一天会变成一只鸟，它会飞走。
It can go like a jet maybe, but it can't fly like this.
你看着一个蛋，你也许会觉得它可以变成一颗子弹，但是你无法想象它变成一只鸟。
Will grow feathers and everything will happen. Next time you eat your egg, you must see the bird.
所以从它里面出来的东西，它会成长，它会飞走，所以有一
只 little bird, tiny little bird, trying to come out of those liquids.
一只小鸟，它想从这个蛋液中出来。你们一定要看到这个现实，你吃蛋的时候。现在你只觉得它是早餐，是食物。不，它是生命，而不幸的是，我们得吃它。所以至少。
So Mark, California, you know, he's not talking about chicken eggs.
加州这里。
Or any kind of egg.He's talking about mystical eggs means you drop something somewhere so that it will hatch later in future.
他是怎？他其实是在问一个蛋，它如何被孵化成有一天变成鸟？所以在很多地方，潜力。
Because in their own lifetime, they don't find enough people who are receptive.
从很小的地方开始的。
Somebody will stumble upon it.
他们是为未来活着。
The necessary seeking and the quality will make use of it.
会有会进行必要的这种探索。
We found some places like that in United States.
我们有找到，在美国也有找到一些这样的地方。
Though too many changes have been made, but still potentially alive.
有做了太多的变动，但是在本质上，它是一个有潜力的生命。现在，刚才这个问题问的是关于我的这个潜力。
Whatever the nature of your existence,
不管你存在的本质是什么，
wherever you go, for whatever purpose you go.The fundamental nature of your existence will not go.
本质上，你存在的本质是不会消失的，它会一直在那里。所以我们会看到。
Some parts of North America.
在北美一些地方。
Some parts of Europe, and even Arabia.
在欧洲有些地方。
You will see things will happen in the next one or two years. You will see it for sure.
西伯利亚也会看到这样的潜力。会的发展。
Questions? Yep.
下一个问题。
Mm-hmm. Where are you? Yep.
Why is the guru associated with all the guru? For example, is there a guru among us here?
You got it.
你们都听到问题了吗
？Well, for those of you who don't understand, when he just asked why there's no Guru Amavasya, lights went off.
为什么在那个阿玛瓦西亚？在新月日的时候没有古鲁。所以你自己体验过新月日，那你就不用说任何东西。为什么？古鲁是和满月日联系在一起，而不是新月日。那在这个满月日，那我之前很多次说过，因为是在这一天，阿迪 yogi 他是一位瑜伽士，
kind of compelled to become a guru.
他是被强迫变成一位
guru。 So he chose an appropriate day.
所以他是选择了合适的一天。
If you want to sit outside in open skies,
你想坐在外面，
and talk to people, would you choose a Purnami or an Amavasya?
你会选择满月日还是新月日呢？你来告诉我。自然的，你会选择满月日。那并不是唯一的原因。还有一个原因是，我之前也说过，是因为这个引力是这样的。那在这一天，人们更有接受性。啊，那新月日呢是相反的。
So is Amavasya bad? No, it's very good for certain purposes.
新月日就不好吗？不是的，新月日它是对于保存自己是很好，但是并不是让你坐在室外像这样，然后跟你们讲话在室外，在满月日是很好。
And above all,
那最重要的是
the first Purnami of
这是
what we call as Sadhanapada, that is after Samasol
Sai. 我们说 Sadhanapada 之后的第一个满月日，也就是夏至日之后的第一个满月日，所以夏至日的时候，因为在地球星球的这个位置的移动的位置上，那瑜伽师他会在这一天他会调整自己，即便你的自己的身体也会进行调整，不管你有没有注意到，那不是问题。当你过了满月夏至日之后，你的身体会进行调整。
To flourish well in the new conditions that are happening.
让它更
更加鲜活。Because the way the planet is influenced by the sun and various other planets shifts and changes twice a year.
对地球的影响是每一年会有两次变动，一次是在夏至日，一次是在冬至日。
On that day, when he's making those changes, he suddenly noticed the seven people are still waiting after many, many years.
他面前的七个人已经等了很多年。
Suppose I close my eyes.
假设我闭上眼睛。
And I'm meditating.
我处在冥想中。
Went away for many hours. If I open my eyes, if you're still here.
我会离开很多个小时。当我睁开眼睛的时候，你们还在这儿。
Then you won't be here, is it?
那意味着，那很好。
Even there, only seven people waited.
即便只是有七个人在等，所以
when he made those adjustments within himself, he came out of what he was, and then he saw still they were waiting.
他出从冥想中他出来，发现那些人还在等着。
That year, the solstice day, and the full moon were on the same day as it was a year or two years ago.
然后那天满月日也是在同一天。
So he decided they have been waiting for many years without him uttering a word,
are
showing any interest in them. Still they are waiting. That means they have realized the possibility. They are not going to leave because they have realized the possibility. They have not come for entertainment. They know what is waiting for them. So he decided, okay, and he turned into a guru.
然后他决定成为一个guru，那就是第一位guru，阿迪guru。阿迪yogi变成了阿迪guru，那在这一晚，正好是满月日，然后也是非常的棒。
The way the tradition organized itself is,
所以在传统中，人们在萨德纳帕达阶段，就是从今这一天开始，所有的新月日都是很重要的，因为你得做你的
Purnami，
萨德纳在卡维利帕达，那那个时段是你的绽放会发生，所有的那在那个阶段，满月日非常重要，那就是大宝森节。
In that part, which is the northern run of the sun, in the southern run,
满月日是有很多的庆祝。
This is important because sun is in the wrong place. Wrong is not the word.Sun is in another place, so the moon being in a counter place, that becomes important. So, I mean, you have to look at the geometry of this, how it works. You will see there is some sense to this, and there is some value to this. Because this is how life responds, not just you, all life.
So,
responds this way. So, Purnami is not only for the guru,It is for blossoming. So all Guru Purnima, Buddha Purnima, Dhanya Purnima, all these are suggesting enlightenment.
所有这些都是
Buddha Purnima means the day Buddha got enlightened. Dhanya Purnima is a day many, many sages and seers
布达波尼玛是佛陀开悟了，那丹尼尔波尼玛是。
So Purnami nights, these things happen more easily.
所以满月日的时候，这样的事情会更容易发生。所以我们说这一天是绽放的时间，那新月日是你要努力工努力勤奋工作的时候。
Guru Amava says not there. That means the Guru will Guru means.
所以说我们没有说古鲁新月日，我们只有古鲁满月日。古鲁意思是黑暗。所以说，如果要去除黑暗，那当然，满月日是更好。那阿玛瓦西亚新月日是最黑暗的一天。下一个问题。
Yes, yes. Please take the microphone.
Namaskar,
Sadhguru. There you are.Yep.
Sadhguru, I feel very close to you, yet at the same time, I feel very far away from you. Why is that so?
Where do you live?
这个学员在问，我觉得我跟你很亲近，为什么会这样？
You got fans out here. For that question.
你在这儿已经有粉丝了。
I hope the question got across to everybody else.
我希望你们每个人都听见他的问题了。
The question is, I feel very close to you, and at the same time,
I feel very far away from you. 同时，我又觉得跟你很远。
Stay close.
我怎么样去解决呢？
Closeness and distance are not of physical distance.
近和远不是物理上的，不是你可以去测量的。
See.Right now, I'm sitting here as a person.
所以现在我坐在这里作为一个人。
But you are not here for the person.
你在这儿并不是为了这个人。
You don't have to come and sit soaked in this rain.
你不需要来坐在这里。
To see a person.
在雨里面泡着。
What's the point?
来看这个人。
There's so many people everywhere.
有什么意义呢？这个世界上到处都有人。
So there are two aspects to yourself.
所以关于你自己有两个面向。
One is your being.
一个是你的存在。
Who you really are.
那就是你真实的本质。另外一个是关于你的身体、头脑、情绪、你的社会的这些安排，所有其他的这些附加的东西。
When you get invested in your accessories, you feel far away.
当你把自己投入在你的那些附加东西的时候，你觉得很远。因为我看我你到处看都看不到我。如果你只是简单的坐着，
I will be right there with you. No question.
那我就会在那儿和你在一起。
Because,
因为
when it comes to the being, there is no such thing as this being and that being.
没有这个那个存在或那个存在。
There is just one being.
只有一个存在。
There is this person and that person. There is this body and that body. There is this mind and that mind.
有这个人那个人，这个身体那个人，这个头脑那个头脑。
There is this nonsense and that nonsense.
有这个这个那个，
there is only one being.
只有一个存在。
You captured a little, and you think it's yours.
你捕捉到了一点，然后你又觉得那是
你的。The moment you think it's yours, you don't have it.
一旦你觉得它是你的，那你就失去了它，你就不再拥有它。
So those moments, when you meditate, those moments when you feel love,
那些时刻，
those moments when you're very joyful,
你觉得非常的喜悦，你觉得萨古鲁就在这儿。
Those moments when you're doing.
那些时刻，你的头脑在一直转个不停。
Sadhguru seems to be in another world. Where the hell is he? Why is he not helping me? I got financial problems.
不帮助我，我有了财务问题。
No, not always in America. It's not always financial problems.
并不只是
My girlfriend
只是在美国才有财务问题。
或
者是他的女你的女朋友跟人别人私奔。
Why is Sadhguru not doing something?
为什么萨古鲁什么都不做？
So, you just have to move towards your being.
所以你只是需要。
I'm saying your being.
进入你的存在中。
It's a misnomer to call it your being. You must become more of a being.
我不应该说是你的存在，因为你应该处
在
这种状态中。
And the guidance that you refer to as Sadhguru is there every moment of your life.
关于萨古鲁的一切都在你的生命中。
You're invested in something else. Your dreams.
那你如果把自己投入在你的那些梦中， 我不是你梦的一部分。
And I may not be. You
那也许我就不在那儿。你的梦，你在玩。一旦你投入在那个里面，那你就是看在向不同的方向看。一旦你看往不同的方向，它就很远。
Right now you're looking this way, I'm right here. If you turn around, where am I?
现在你在朝这个方向看，我在这儿。如果你转身，我在哪儿呢？你要穿越整个世界，
然后再回来。
那就是有那么远。
So your experience of being close and far away is just this. When you look this way, I'm right here. When you look that way, I'm right here.
如果你看往不同方向，
circumnavigate the whole planet.
你就要穿越整个地球。
Please, microphone. Maintain some gender parity. Yeah, the ladies are grabbing the microphone all the time.
Namaskaram, Sadhguruji. Could you dance
no,
with
I'm
us?
No, I'm just reminding the ladies, it's only a microphone, it's not a phone. Please tell me.
Could you dance with us tonight? Can we sing a song together that everyone can sing?
Let's get some rain going, all right? To dance?
那现在先下一点雨好了。
Namaskaram, Sadhguru. After your 100-day journey through Europe, Middle East, and Middle East,
在你100天的旅程之后，从欧洲。
After your 100-day journey through Europe, Middle East, and India for safe soil, what are your plans for United States and Canada, and how can Earth Buddies here support your goal?
的计划是什么
？No. When you say I'm an Earth Buddy,
当你说我是一个大地伙伴 ，Earth Buddy， 为什么你要说美国和加拿大呢？你自己，你是一个 Earth Buddy， 你是一个大地伙伴。大地伙伴的意思是，我们知道，这是超越国籍的。如果你是一个大地伙伴，不管你在哪儿，有什么关系呢？就我之前告诉过你们。
I'm in two countries in South America and maybe three or four countries in the Caribbean and then in Europe.
All these nations are seriously looking at how to take the safe soil forward.
And these are small nations who don't have a great amount of scientific capabilities. So we are in the process of forming at least a 20 to 25 member committee.Who can technically support these nations? And some of these nations at that time, last trip that I was there, they even offered that they are willing to give us one island, 4 or 5 square miles,
where we
can demonstrate how different crops that matter to their nations can be grown in a regenerative way without destroying the soil. How can we do this? When I say regenerative way, I am not talking about a very fanatical way of looking at it. Putting back organic content into the soil is the first aspect of regeneration. If it's your kitchen garden, you can talk about I won't use any chemical, I won't use any fertilizer.You can do that.
所以如果你说你要用化肥，你要用其他那些化学东西，你可以说，你可以做，但是在全世界，我们是要。
如果
你大力的投入，你可以也许在3到5年就能够提升土壤中的有机物到6%到8%。如果你比较慢的话，也许要更多年。
That's the way forward if we want to do this without disrupting agriculture on the planet. Disruption means, just to give you a sense of it, suppose tomorrow we stop all fertilizers and chemicals and everything, totally, because you have a fanciful idea about it. World's food production will come down to maybe 25% of what it is. That's pure death. So let's not talk irresponsibly.
所以我们并不是不负责任的在说，我们只是要说每个国家做出必要的政策投入。
我跟
各种不同群体的人商人政治，
We want to pick one nation in Caribbean, one in Africa, and one state in India, at different latitudes and different soil types, and demonstrate that this can be done effectively in 3 to 4 years' time.
For this,
so that the governments move quickly. If they move by themselves, it's great. Otherwise, we want to bring in private funding.Which will at least compensate 50% of the incentive that goes to the farmer. If 50% is given by us, another 50% we can demand from the government and get it off the shelf quickly. Otherwise, the problem is everybody is inclined towards it. I have no doubt the world will move in the direction of saving soil and the policy. It is just a question of pace. Will we do it now or will we do it tomorrow? Tomorrow is a dangerous place.Because it never comes.
是所有每我们所有人都可以做的，只是在于速度，我们可以很慢很快的做，还是很慢的做。这就是人类的问题。
We wait for them to happen, and then we cry, and
we
make movies about it, we make drama about it, we lament about it.
等着灾难发生，然后我们自己会哭。
So if it has to happen, it has to happen in time. So we are looking at this also. If any of you are competent to do that.
所以你们每任何有能力来参与的人，我们需要非常强大的一个团队，可以去旅行、去做事，让这件事在不同的国政府中发生。
But G20 is coming to India. India has the stewardship from December onwards for 1 year. So many of the meetings we are included in this officially. Out of the 130 meetings that are happening in the country through the year, at least 25 to 30 important meetings we are a part of it officially. So we will affect that in this
G20.
All this needs backup power. Right now, this is the problem. We have projects coming up. We have spiritual processes. We are increasing the programs.Which had stopped during the COVID time. Now we're putting back the program. There are spiritual events coming up, spiritual infrastructure being built. In all this, this soil is a huge thing. Many of you who have the necessary competence, or we can train you for this, that we need at least a team of 50 to 100 strong people around the world.If all of them come from North America, it's great. If we have 100 people who are willing to dedicate at least 3 to 4 hours a day, and when they have to travel somewhere, they will have to travel. We will take care of the expenses for the travel, but we can't pay you salaries or anything.
可以给你付这些交通费，但是无法给付你薪水。如果一天你能投入四个小时，我们就能够让这件事情真的在这个地上发生。
But I need those people. All these cool cat calls, are they all coming or no?
不是这些刚才在
大叫的人。
这些人会来吗
？Cats are never reliable. At least you say bow bow, I can believe you.
Namaskaram.
Namaskaram. Sorry.
Ladies first, I guess.
Yes, please.
Namaskaram, Sadhguru. My name is Durgesh Nandini. I have a question. There are certain rituals which are important in Indian culture when a child is born. The first thing is we name him with a specific alphabet. Second thing is like after during the sixth day, we say that.His journey or his destiny is gonna written. You know, we call it as Chetti Puja. So I wanted to know the significance of this and how does his name and that particular day's puja impacts his journey. Because when I take my name as Durgesh Nandini, it empowers me and I want to know the reality of it.
Well, in India,There are rituals and processes.
有各种各样的仪式。
Unfortunately, many of them have become mere rituals. But if you look at them carefully, there is a profoundness to them.
它其中是有深刻性的，他们大多数。
Then the ritual starts with marriage.
有些仪式。
There's a ritual for conception. There's a ritual at different stages of pregnancy. There's a ritual for delivery, and every few days there are things. When the child, you know, is breastfed, there is a ritual. When the child is eating solid food, there's a ritual. The child starts his education, there's a ritual.
出生的时候，他开始吃固体食物的时候。
Because a human child has come unformed.
一个人类的孩子出来的时候。
You have not come like other creatures.
Other creatures
drop out of their mother's womb and tuk tuk within 3 days they're running around.
母亲子宫中掉出来，三四天之后就可以活蹦乱跳到处跑了。但是人类的孩子是出生的时候是没有被固定的，因为如果你不好好的去滋养它，它
可能。Nourishment in many different ways.
滋养并不是说给他吃东西，而是有很多层面。
We will produce many great beings in the world, for sure.
如果我们好好的去滋养孩子的话，这个世界上会有很多伟大的存在。但是要我们要投入那样的奉献，那种承诺。所以我告诉你们，年轻的女士，如果你不够有承诺，如果你想做别的事情，你可以去做。那现在呢？
You are ready for putting your life into it.
除非你自己准备好了，你再去生孩子。
If that's not possible, why? Simply, because unless you can produce
没有准备好的话，
a life which is better than you,
为什么要生孩子呢？
You should not do it.
如果你不能保证你生下的孩子会比你更好，
at least the next generation should be one step ahead of you. If you cannot do that,
如果我们不能确保我们接下来的人赛单人比我们更前一步的话。
Molding does not mean giving them morals, values, ethics. No.
所以去塑造一个孩子，不是说你要教给他这些道德、伦理，而是让他有更高的可能性。
Right、
所以我做的这些仪式，
其中有一些呢，他们是在印度的女神庙，
每天在进行。
To train people,
我们也想把这些带到美国这里来。
Because this needs committed, very dedicated approach to train you for rituals of birth, rituals of life, and rituals of death. We want to train people, but where are they? 2 days they will do one run here and there. We can't do that because it needs a certain investment of energy and life to make these things happen. If there are cats here.
如果这里有那些在大吼大叫的人
，I told you cats are not reliable. Anytime they'll walk away.
我只有说过像猫一样的这种叫声的人是不可靠的。
Those bowls I trust more because we already been eulogizing dogs and puppies since yesterday. So if you're one of them, please do this. Probably sometime next year we could start a training process.
也许在明年，
that it could be done here. We could also help you to set up shrines.Wherever you are, and do it there. Because everybody cannot travel here. It could be done anywhere. Only thing is, we want absolute integrity. This is the problem with the ritual. Once you're able to affect somebody's life in a certain way, then it is very important you are of a certain level of integrity, otherwise that becomes the source of exploitation. This is what has happened traditionally. Rituals became so corrupt. Everything became commercial in a certain way. Because of that, people threw the baby out of the bath with the bath water. They threw the rituals out because of the corruption that happened. We should have thrown the corruption out and kept the process.But unfortunately, people cannot decipher what is what. So this happens. We can bring it back if you show me that you are people of such integrity. Even if I give you a tool where you can decide, life and death of the person who is sitting in front of you, you never ever will misuse it. If you give me that confidence, we can train.
我给了你，你永远都不会去误用。
Namaskaram Sadhguru.
Wait. We'll come to you and.People are, you know, the English and the European people just woke up for the satsang and they're waiting to go back to sleep. So I don't know how long to hold them.
在欧洲那些半夜看这个 satsang 的人，他们可能等着这个看完 satsang 然后再回去睡觉。所以在印度的话，大家才刚起床。
You okay?
那在美国这儿，你们都 OK
吗 if I go there,
如果我走到那边去，你们摄像机会可以拍摄到我吗？
Oh. So those of you who are online, we will continue the process, but we will kind of officially close it now so that if you want to drop off, you can.
现在呢，我们会先结束。如果你想离开的话，可以离开。萨古鲁的讲话已经结束了，如果你想的话，可以再继续，之后继续留下来。
Shambha, Shambha, Shambha.
Shambho, 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 Shambho,
Amen. There are certain things you will know only by plunging in.
If you just breathe this energy which is all over the place, even the physical process of life could be reversed in many ways.
We are only talking about moving from the mundane to the mystical, from the logical to the magical. It will hasten one's journey towards consciousness.